Alright guys, what's up? Nev here and this is Wasteland 3. So I just spoke to Junko Murayama and I didn't know I can hire her for headquarters, and I did. So far, whoa, you actually leveled up. Good skills. With that, okay, let me just do this really quick. Perks, again, go basic. Sometimes the basic doesn't hurt. Awareness is my priority, so hit chance, perception, range damage bonus, right? I'm reserving the skill point. Got this from a book. So yeah. Ooh. I'm gonna get her first 8 to 7. Then I'm gonna go with the automatic weapons. One thing good about SMG is they're easy to use. Accurate at close range, it's really just for close range. Alright. Go. Oh wait, there's something I wanna check first. Especially you. I'm gonna need more of this, honestly. You have grenade. Let's save. Ooh, come on. Come on, guys. Ooh. This way. Let's check Josiah. I'm not sure if he's already open. I think he is.
Look, Martha, it's our friends who helped us save the shop. What can I do for you? We've got some discounts with your name on them. Hardly a crossword between us. Been making clothes and adornments for the 100 families for 30 years. Most of them won't buy from anybody else. Of course, we sell to regular folks too. Plenty of less expensive items in stock. Repurposed or restored garments, mostly.
I already have one. Dark armor. Mine is better. Nine to six. And buy What are you wearing? I can buy 5 of these. You can only get one. Ask. Mine's higher. Yeah, mine is definitely higher. Oh, at least in terms of this guy. Buy one. This. Strength. Stronger. Alright, start wearing him. Okay. Two. Great. Armor 4. Armor 3. Four, six. Four. I need the legs you currently equipped. 3. This armor 1. I'm gonna buy you some pants.
Welcome back to Cassidy's Fine Clothiers. What can I do for you?
Definitely gonna need these, especially for the medic. Pants for you. Okay, so you can wear this. Okay.
Welcome back to Cassidy's Fine Clothiers. What can I do for you?
So what you don't need, what you can do if you have new teammates. Whoa.
Welcome back to Cassidy's Fine Clothiers.
At the audio,
what can
thinking,
I do for you?
Is there a problem? Yeah, what you're gonna do is if you swap teammates, strip everything, just remove all of their equipment, and you're good. You're gonna be good. What else? Yeah, that's basically it. Oops, sorry. At least now, in terms of items, we have, at least in terms of armor. Need to get him pants.
Welcome back to Cassidy's Fine Clothiers. What can I do for you? Thanks again for your help, old
Welcome
Jones.
Welcome to the shop, friends.
Right, I'm gonna take this opportunity to check. Actually, the shop area. Let me just go through this really quick.
Hi, y'all! Name's Snapper. Let's.
There go the range. I need something for accuracy.
Chums, welcome to Taiwan Jones's Emporium. My store has sardinely.
No, that shit. God, anyways, first time I did a field strip. Ooh, that's five. But it. Oh, okay, park legs. I'm gonna buy this and this. Alright, let's equip those first. You. Their armor. You. Fine. Six. Pants. I'm gonna sell these two.
Hey, chums! Welcome to Taiwan Jones's Emporium! My store. Sardinely!
Fancy buying that. Jesus Christ, I just bought one. God dang it. Can't afford this item. I'm sorry, I'm poor. Alright, poor. I'm gonna sell these two.
Hey, chums! Welcome to Taiwan Jones's Emporium! My sardinely! $7? Are you serious right now? Armor 4. I'll probably wear this. I'm gonna sell these. Chums, welcome to Taiwan Jones's Emporium. My sardinely.
Actually expensive, huh? I'm okay with what I have. I think we all have something now. We're not often shit. Be good. Look at this guy. Jesus Christ. Okay. Just don't know what to do with modding yet, at least. Anyways, the only thing I need for now is accessories. That's a new shop. New shop right there. Oh, books.
I was talking about.
Classics. Bonfire of the Vanities. Bright lights, big city.
Anyways, I'm gonna end the video here. Let me just run all the way to this place. This
extra,
guy.
Extra bloody shootout and garden of the gods.
Would you rather freeze to death or burn?
You're a barrel of monkeys, huh?
Come on, answer the question.
All right. Burn. You're gone faster and free cremation so your family saves a few bucks on the funeral.
Drowned in chocolate pudding for me.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna end it here. You can like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Once I get back to the headquarters, I'll consider modding. But yeah, not for now. So, thank you.